everyone, Eliza Powell here, and tonight I'm going to share with you this incredible story about two girls, one right here from the First Coast, the other from upstate New York, and how they created a new friendship, and not in your typical way. It all started when a message in a bottle was found.